What is going on YouTube? It's the girl from Mikos here and I am back with another freaking video. So you guys, for today's video, as you guys can read by the title, today's video guys, we are going to be reacting to Rod Wave, By Your Side official freaking video. Now look you guys, I am super excited to react because I actually really do like Rod Wave, Cold in December. I fucking love that song, even though like I don't think it's a finished song, to be honest with you, because I can't find that song anywhere. I can't find the full song anywhere. Maybe it was like a little clip of it. I don't fucking know. But I asked, and Tombstone, I actually do like Rod Wave, you feel me? If he really be getting us in our feeling, but he needs to do a lot of heartbreak. Is it true? Is it cap? I don't know. Maybe he's just really good at writing love songs, and maybe he's really good at expressing his self, his love life, or his past love life through a song. But he's really, really fucking good. So, and every fat man can sing, okay? Let me just add that in there. I've never not heard a fat man that could not sing, okay? So anyways, you guys, without further ado, let's just hop right into the video. Anyways, you guys, I did want to say I am going to start vlogging my day-to-day routine, my morning routine, what I first do when I get up and what I do when I get home, all that stuff. I'm going to be coming out with daily vlogs. I'm going to be coming out with a lot of different content that you guys are not going to expect to see. So this channel is going to be all over the place. Let me just say that. It is going to be all over the place because this channel is basically known for reaction videos, but I gotta grow my channel somehow, some way. You feeling me? So, yes, you guys, let's just hop into this bitch. I already know. Should I expect to be in my feels? Should I expect? Because this is Rod Wave, you feel me? So, I don't know. Maybe I should expect to be in my feels. I watched videos like 6 signs you're burnt out, not lazy. I actually saved that. I actually want to watch that. I don't know. What kind of videos are you guys interested in? I mean, obviously reaction videos. But, like, other than reaction videos. I know a lot of you guys watch DDG, I see DDG, DDG, mukbang. And I do want to drop more mukbangs, so, as well. So, yes, record entire screen and let's get into it. Rod Wave is close to 4 minutes long, so we'll see how this is. We'll see. And y'all know I'm an honest reactor. Rod Wave, please don't disappoint me. It's November! Oh my goodness! That is so funny. It's November, we're waiting for you because I think he made a song in November, something like that. So I think that's why, mind you, I don't really keep up with Rod Wave, so I don't know none of this shit. I don't know what be going on Twitter, none of that, so. Okay. Yeah, I mean, he hasn't dropped a song in a while. Bro, this song's gonna be good. Look, is this a song? Cold by Summer, maybe it could be. Who the fuck knows? But we are in December, so let's fucking see. It didn't even start yet, but fuck, I'm excited. Ooh, boom, it's in like a Blue Mountain by your side. Okay. Look at him. I just want to know how he's going to look when he loses weight. Because when he loses weight, he'll probably look like a snack. He will, though. It's because when you lose weight, you look like a whole different person, you know? Yeah, Water Wave, we are rooting for you. Even though we don't mind you having weight, but we are rooting for you. First of all, I never understood why artists take so long to start a damn song. Fucked up, still getting over pain. Look how far a man came. Okay? Fucked up, still getting over pain. It takes time. It takes time, but eventually you will get over pain, but and look how far he came, like real shit. Look how far he fucking came, and that's just on everything. Like he really came far from being where, mind you, from what I get from his songs, he did come from the struggle, and looking at him now, so. I've been working hard to get to this money, so I'm gonna pick out little pieces and parts of the song that I do like. You feel me? I even forgot why I paused it. Oh, getting to this money. You guys gotta get to the bag, okay? Get to the fucking bag. Things gotta, a lot of things do gotta come last a little bit. You gotta get to the bag. You know, especially if you're someone out there who does come from a struggle, knowing where you want to be, knowing where you're from should put you in that motivation. Don't let nothing stop you. Don't let success stop. Don't let failure ever stop you. If you guys ever feel like you're going to fail, don't be too hard on yourself. Don't ever think like that and always think positive thoughts to move forward with your life, because the Bible never mentioned failure. It mentioned positive thoughts, positive thinking, working hard, and reaching your goals to where you want to be. So, let's fucking go. My daddy was a gangster, what that made me. Now, just because your parents are something don't mean it's you, right? You choose a lifestyle, you choose a certain life that you want to live and you want to pursue. So, with that being said, sometimes a lot of people do follow in their parents' footsteps, but not all the time. That's fucked up. You know, I know this has nothing to do with the song, but I wonder if people ever get nervous when they see a whole bunch of people there and they know they have to perform. That's definitely like a really, really big thing once you become, you know, the person who you desire to become. It's like all of the people there, you know, they're all there for you. You know, I wonder how that makes you feel, you know what I'm saying? But other than that, the song so far, it's actually good. I'm not gonna cap. Like, you know, he's speaking a lot of real shit, you know, and I actually, that's why I really fuck with Roderick, because he didn't come on the mic speaking no foo-foo shit. He come on the mic speaking some real fucking shit. And that's why I know a lot of you guys really fuck with him, you know? I love when he sings. Alright, I gotta pop it because YouTube be playing with my ass, y'all. YouTube be on my fucking ass. So we're gonna pop it here and there to talk about the song like I always do anyways. But now I gotta be a little more pause. But anyways, yeah, you know, I do like when he switched up the flow to singing. You know, I really think when Rod Wave sings, it's a different type of vibe, you know? Like, he has a really nice voice. It's like when you have a nice voice, use it. Use it to your full potential thing, you know? Rod Wave knows that. He knows that, you know? Fuck. This little hair piece, you guys, is fucking bothering me. Why does it look like that? Why does it look like that? Well, just, I guess we'll just leave it out because it looks better like this anyways. listen to my voice. Is that his kid? I know he has kids. I heard he had a wife and kids. That's what I heard. Now, I can't stand people who record themselves giving homeless people money. Good time to have. I like that. But it's a fucking big ass house. Fuck, man, imagine having a show, a sold out fucking show. That's fucking different. Like, just imagine you come from nothing and everybody there like supporting you, watching you. You know, that's a big deal. But, oh, he sang it, bro. I can't. I love it, but you fall in love. I do. Yeah, tonight. Oh, is this out, bro? I just want to know. Is the song out? Because I've been trying to look for it, bro. Lonely Cold December. Oh, I love it. I love it. You know what's going on TikTok? People are saying, bro. They want a song they can sing this too. I mean, fuck. What the hell? Anyways, you guys. I fucking loved it. I think Rod Wave, he's a very, very good artist. He writes a lot of things people can relate to. Fuck, even me, like, shit. You know, I love artists who I can relate to. In the beginning, I will be honest with you, I didn't know if I was actually feeling it. Not because it wasn't the lyrics, but I feel like Rod Wave, when you first heard Rod Wave, it's like, wow, this is hard, you know? So it's like you expect a certain thing from the same person to go even harder. Not saying the song wasn't hard, because it was, but later on I loved it even more than I did in the beginning. So that was the effect. But anyways, you guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, if you guys want to see more reactions, more videos, more vlogs, more everything from me, from Law, make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up as well. You guys, do not forget, you guys, comment down below letting me know your thoughts, your opinions, if you guys enjoyed it. If you guys didn't, let me know. As well, you guys, do not forget, you guys, to subscribe. I don't know. To join the vegan family. And without further ado, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.